Brother Albert, awesome testimony, brother. Thank you, Lord. That's awesome. God works in mysterious ways. He really does. I know that tonight he's going to work in a mysterious way tonight. Before we're going to take a prayer request, but before we do, I want to share something that's been on my heart for a good while. I think it was Sister Mangum. You know, many ladies might have heard of Sister Mangum. Gavin, hand me that book that's beside you, right there. Or show it. No, okay, bring it to me. Thank you, sir. In Sunday school, last Sunday, I brought some books like this, and they're just missionary books, old stories about missionary books, and old stories of history, of Nona Freeman, and different Joy Haney, sisters like that, that just were foundations and towers in this awesome movement, apostolic movement that we've been in, and trying to encourage our young people to put some faith inside them, to read something, to get something put inside them, and challenge them. And I told them that anything that they wanted to have, I had several books, several of them. So I brought a few, and I was encouraging them. Well, in one of these books here, there's several different stories, and a lady was praying about a situation for many, many years, for about 15 years. She prayed and prayed and prayed over this situation. And I believe it was a lost loved one. And she was in prayer one day, and finally she just got determination in her spirit. She just got determination in her heart, and she told God, she said, God, I've been praying for this situation for 15 years, and I want an answer why I'm not getting an answer from you. And she said the Lord spoke to her in the spirit and said that you haven't been asking, you've been begging. And my children do not beg. I don't like for my children to beg. And she said immediately she went into repentance and asked God to forgive her. And immediately she went into the spirit. And the very next day that answer was answered. That question she had is answered. The very next day. And the point was, when we come to church, there's a scripture in Matthew where Jesus is speaking, and he says that if you ask and believing, that this it will be answered to you. And so we put back it up with believing. And her point was, let's not come asking or begging, but let's come believing. Let's come for our answer tonight. Let's come, whatever this many walks of life are here tonight, whatever the situation is, let's come believing.